Hello friends, my name is Alex Greckis and I want to welcome you to the Finding Lost Civilization series. Today I'm trekking in a place called Chaco Canyon, which is located in the state of New Mexico. Now the fascinating thing about this canyon is that it contains the ruins of 15 large complexes, which at one time comprised of the largest structures in North America until the 19th century. Now you ask yourself, who were the people that built these structures and when did this all occur? Now we know that between AD 900 and AD 1150, this area, these structures were built in several stages and thereafter abandoned for unknown reasons. Well, I know today is going to be a fascinating trek because we're going to visit Pueblo Bonito, which is the largest structure here in a canyon. And thereafter, we're going to trek to some petroglyph sites and see one petroglyph, which is supposed to represent a supernova that occurred over 1,000 years ago. I tell you, this is going to be a fun journey, and I invite you to come trek with me.
Thank you.
People often wonder, what do the images and symbols left behind by the ancients mean? My general observation is that they often portray spiritual, ritual, visionary, celestial, and everyday life scenes. And that's what makes the five following images and symbols that we're about to see so very interesting. Now, three of the symbols are supposed to represent a supernova event that occurred in the year 1054. And two other symbols are supposed to represent Halley's Comet in the year 1056. And so we'll take a look at these images, and I'll let you decide for yourself.